एक्चुअल कैरेक्टरिस्टिक ऑफ जीनर डायोड. ओके, नाउ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल मेक द सर्किट, मेक द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक लाइक दिस वन. ओके, ऑलमोस्ट. नाउ दैट इज आई के, इट इज की करेंट, दैट इज वीजेड, दैट इज आई एंड दिस इज वी. ओके, एनी डाउट करस्पॉन्डिंग टू दिस वन? नाउ इफ वी आर if vz is less than vr, or you can say that in this region, what about current? It is not zero in this region, current is not zero. So that is, you can say that no breakdown region, no breakdown, no breakdown means circuit like this one, voltage across that is IK is not zero. Okay, means check the biasing corresponding to this one, and current are flowing like this one, that is VR. Okay, in case of ideal diode, in case of ideal characteristic, it's behave like this one, VZ, I, IZ, that is I, and V, that is ideal. Ideal case. What about current before breakdown? That is zero. In this region, what about circuit? That is open circuit. That is VR. It's behave a open circuit. Okay, no current flow on this circuit. How to check the biasing? That is network. VR, no current flow in Zener diode. So determine VR. Okay, now if VR is greater than or equal to VZ. Now in this region, voltage are increases, corresponding to current also increases. Okay, in this region, this is breakdown region, breakdown region, that is breakdown region, it is clear. Now what about voltage in this region? Circuit like in this region, voltage is also increases and current is also increases, but slightly. So what about circuit? What about V? V is written VZ plus IZ into RD. What about RD? RD is the dynamic resistance during breakdown. RD is the dynamic resistance, that is dynamic resistance. I have already discussed in previous lecture, dynamic resistance during breakdown, during breakdown region. Okay, so circuit represent like this one, that is RD, that is VZ, and that is IZ. Okay, in case of ideal condition, IE, what about RD? RD is written as dV by dI. dV is constant, that's why RD is zero in case of ideal. In case of ideal Zener diode, it's behave like this one. okay, RD is 0, circuit like this one, means plus minus VR, okay, in case of ideal, but in case of practical like this one, okay. Now we are focus on question. This circuit representation. Now corresponding to question, first of all read the question. A Zener diode in the circuit shown in a figure is a key current of 5 milliampere and a maximum allowed power dissipation of 300 milliwatt. What are the minimum and maximum load current? Minimum and maximum load current means you can say that also determine RL minimum and RL maximum. Okay, both are same thing. That can be drawn safely from circuit keeping the output voltage V0 constant at 6 volt. Okay. Now, first of all, for biasing, first of all check the biasing. How can check? In key current is given, that's why this is not open circuit. It's make like this one, 9 volt, that is 50 ohm, 9 volt, and this is 5K, and that is RL. Okay, this is VR. Okay, now this is I. Clear? What about I? I is written as IK plus IL. I is written as IK plus IL. Now another way, our motor determine VR. How can determine VR? IL is written as VR divided by RL. So VR divided by RL. Now this is VS minus VS. Apply KVL in this loop. VS plus I into R. Suppose that is capital R. I into R plus VR is written as VS minus IR. So VS IK plus VR divided by RL into R. Now VS minus IK into R, VR 1 plus R divided by RL. So VR is written as VS minus IK into R divided by 1 plus R divided by RL. Now if RL is decreases, denominator is increases, and what about VR is decreases? So if VS minus IK into R divided by 1 plus R upon RL, RL is minimum, then you can also, that is also minimum. Minimum for breakdown occur. In case of breakdown, minimum VR minimum is minimum requirement condition, that is VZ. So that is VZ is equal to VS minus IK into R divided by 1 plus R divided by RL minimum. Okay. One plus R divided by RL minimum is written as VS minus IK into R divided by VZ. Okay. Now putting. What about R is 50, RL minimum. What about VS 9, and what about IK? IK is K current 5 milliampere. It means 5 into 10 to the power minus 3 into what about R, that is 50, divided by VZ. VZ is 6. It is, after solving this, we got almost 109.1. So you can say that RL minimum is 109.1 ohm. Approximate result like this one. Okay. Now, after in case of RL is greater than RL minimum, it means VR is greater than or equal to VZ. In this condition, dynamic resistance R0, dynamic resistance are given 0. So you can make, what about this condition? It's behave as a constant voltage, that's why that is VZ. VS is 9 volt, that is 50 ohm, and that is RL, IL, clear. Output voltage, this be equal to, in this condition V0, this be equal to VZ, this be equal to 6 volt. Okay. That is IZ and that is I. I is written as IZ plus IL. Okay. What about I? VS minus VZ divided by R. VS 9, VZ 6 divided by R, that is 50. 3 by 50. Okay. Near about 60 milliampere. What about IL? IL is written as I minus IZ from equation number 1. IZ, maximum IZ is IZM. In this condition, load current is minimum. What about IZM? We got from IZM. IZM is written as, that is 300 milliwatt divided by 6. It means 50 milliampere. So you got 60 minus 50, finally 10 milliampere. It means IL minimum is 10 milliampere. Okay. Now our motto determine. What about IL? IL is written as VZ divided by RL. What about RL? VZ divided by IL. If IL minimum, then what about RL maximum? That is 6 divided by 10 milliampere. It is written as 600 ohm. So RL maximum is 600 ohm. What about IL max? It is also written as VZ divided by RL minimum. That is 6 divided by RL minimum 109.1. 6 divided by 109.1, that is 54.99 milliampere. You can say that also this is 55 milliampere. Okay. Now make it. Now, corresponding to question, first of all, it is a question. For the Jeanette diode, so any figure, Jeanette voltage at key, any is 7 volt. The knee current is neglected. It means IK is 0. Okay. And the Jeanette dynamic resistance, RD is given 10 volt, 10 ohm. If the input voltage of range is 10 volt to 16 volt, the output voltage V0 range is, our motto, determine the output range V0, minimum V output minimum to V output maximum. Now, first of all, we have focus on biasing. Okay, corresponding to biasing concept, open circuit reverse voltage across zener okay. So first of all, like this one, why? Because of key current is 0, that's why this is open circuit, just like ideal diode. Okay, that is VR, or you can say that is output voltage, and this is Vin. No current flow on in this circuit. Why? Because of this is open circuit, that's why. So VR, this be equal to Vin. Vin 10 volt to 16 volt, that's why you can say that VR VR is in between 10 volt to 16 volt, corresponding to this one. Now here VZ is 7 volt. It means VZ 7 volt means you can say that reverse bias in breakdown region. Why? Because of this voltage is less than 10 to 16. That's why breakdown is occur. Okay. Now, circuit makes like this one and this one. That is VZ and that is RD. Okay, corresponding to this one, V minimum occurs 10 volt to 16 volt. Now, first of all, what about current? Suppose that capital R minus V in plus IR, that is I, plus VZ plus I into RD, this be equal to 0. What about I? V in minus VZ divided by R plus RD. Okay, no doubt corresponding to this one. Now once again, what about output voltage? Output voltage is VZ, you can say that. Now in this loop, this is loop 1 and this is loop 2. Minus V0 plus VZ plus RD into I, this be equal to 0. So output voltage VZ plus RD into I, V in minus VZ R plus RD. Okay, our motto, focus on VZ, sorry, output voltage. What about VZ? You can also written as VD V input R plus RD minus plus VZ common 1 minus RD divided by RD plus capital R. RD is 10 ohm and R is 200. 10 by 210. It means V input divided by 21. 10 by 210. That is 10 by 210 means 1 upon 21. Now this is 10. 1 minus 10 upon, this is also written as, you can say 1 minus 1 by 21. 20 by 21, sorry. What about VZ? VZ is 7 volt. So V in divided by 21 plus 7 into 20 by 21. You can say that 20 by 3. Okay, 20 by 3 means, this is also written as V in by 21 plus 6.67. That is 6.67. Clear? Now, V minimum, V output minimum is V input minimum divided by 21 plus 6.67. V input minimum, this is 10. This is 10 volt. That's why 10 divided by 21 plus 6.67. 10 divided by 21 plus 6.67 written as, that is 7.146. Now V output maximum, it is written as V input maximum divided by 21 plus 6.67. It is also written as, it is also written as, this is 16 divided by 21 plus 6.67. Okay, 16 divided by 21, like this one, plus 6.67. This is 7.431 volt. So you can say that output voltage vary from 7.146 to volt to 7.4314 volt. It is clear? Now make it.